Though it might sound like an unlikely candidate for the Toyota racing development treatment, the Toyota RAV4 crossover will soon gain a special TRD model. Toyota Division General Manager Bill Fay alluded to the new model during the 2017 Tacoma TRD Pro's debut at the 2016 Chicago Auto Show. While talking about the rally car version of the RAV4 that competed in the Rally America Championship, Fay gave a strong hint about the TRD-tuned crossover. You might just find some of that TRD racing magic trickle down to a special production RAV4 model, Fay said. That would be awesome. We think so, too, though we don't have any idea yet what the production RAV4 TRD would entail. The rally version of the crossover features an upgraded off-road suspension, a stripped-out interior to save way, and special all-terrain tires, though its 2.5-liter four-cylinder and six-speed automatic transmission are unchanged for competition. A Toyota RAV4 TRD would sit above the existing sport-oriented sport trim, which was added when Toyota refreshed the RAV4 for the 2016 model year. Keep an eye out for more news on the Toyota RAV4's new TRD variant in the coming months.